Just coasting straight here. Okay, bearing away here. In between the Provenza chase and our chase. Standby plan, guys. 180 was the back baron. Minus 100. Rolling into a jibe here. Same deal, Laura, you know? Pretty happy with the plan, guys, of, you know, what we talked about, low density starting spots. We don't need to king hit it here. It's just the starting line, you know? Trimming up in here and tacking, Bora. Nice and smooth, okay? So, Rod, if I was to default high or low, I would default higher side for pressure just offshore. Bow's coming down in here. Yeah. Bow's coming down, Bora.
350.
And rolling into a jibe in here. You got it, Soap? Nice down in here, bud. So very good coasting conditions here, okay, Bora?
Yeah, pretty
coastal
wedge. Yeah. 310.
Keeping your bow down is nice.
About 7 lengths, killing 230.
Attacking pin line. Copy. Still best start, middle, the top half of the line going straight. No favorite side.
250.
No lower here, boy.
Killing 2 minutes.
This is nice, though. No higher either. I like the instinct.
Lengths.
Where are we with a jibe?
Jibing to about just above pin line.
Okay. No higher.
Killing 55.
So a little bit of a lefty right now out of the tack, okay?
Yep.
10. No lower in here. How many lengths?
13 lengths.
How much are you killing?
Minute.
Killing a minute. No lower.
Attacking midline.
Attacking midline.
55.
Nice angle. How much are you killing?
50 seconds.
Okay.
Backing up around.
Okay, trimming up in here and tacking. Following Bronisek. Harder turn, please.
145.
Coming out deep once you get out of the tack, Bora.
140.
Bow's coming down. Oh. Keep your bow down. Keep your bow down.
Killing about 40.
Killing 40. And hard up. Hard up. Hard up. Hard up. Half tack, holding straight, do not. Yep, holding straight. Maybe only killing 25. Okay, this is our spot here, Burrow, okay? Gladiators up, keep killing 1-5, keep your bow up. Keep your bow up. Keep your bow up. Keep it going forward
six
a little.
A
yep, nice, nice.
About 10.
That's good there. Killing 10. Getting a little speed here. Just inside, close hold. Okay, taking a bite up in there. That's good there.
Killing 10-ish.
44.
4.5 lengths.
Yeah, keep your bow up. Keep your bow up.
Still killing 10.
One maneuver here, no higher. That's nice. 5 knots. Be ready for a big hike here, guys. No lower. Okay. Little main ease. Bow's coming down. Easy. No lower. No lower. How we doing?
I've got you almost racing here.
No higher. No higher. Bow down. Too early. Bow down. Bow down. Bow down. Aim below sled. Okay. Hold straight. Hold straight. Go. 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 Smooth. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going.
Hold my.
gave up too much, Soapy. You got me too close, you know, bud? Big hike, boys. Big hike, boys. No lower, bore. Big hike, boys, come on.
Steady trend, closing a little bit of gauge lately. A bit more severe in bearing.
Good mode there. No lower there, that's nice. A little bit righty inside you. Big hike, boys, meet the puff. Obviously. A little pressure dropping in here.
Just a bit more even in the last 20.
No less than that, Rod.
Hold the engage nicely.
A little pressure dropping in here. Big hike, boys. How close are we to crossing Sorcha here?
Slowly going forward on Sorcha still.
1.68 to their bow. So we're not far off it. Good mode there, Bora.
Slowly going forward on Sorcha.
After the five.
Similar gauge. Easily holding gauge. Nice straight forward lately.
Close to it, eh? But we're not.
Still 3 and 10.
3 and 10.
That looks like more to come here.
Been closing a tiny bit of gauge too. Still going forward, nice straight forward.
Righty.
Yeah, a little righty, copy.
Coming down
a straight. Hold that though. You're gonna store chart. A little bit of a righty.
245 and 10. 75. Big hike, increase coming here.
Get it right around posted there. Times.
2.5 and 10. Pressure holding it then.
Righty. Right now. How much?
3 and 10.
3 and 10 to the inner mark.
Yeah.
Starting to get a little header there, right?
Yeah.
Stand by here in 3, 2, you're released. Or you guys got it. 1, and tack in. Great, you know, we're in a little bit of righty right now, so feels like we're stuck in between two breezes.
8 and 3.
8 and 3.
This is kind of
Zero's up inside of us and lefty. Yeah. Keeping them loaded up there.
So gain thrust here versus platoon.
A little bit of lefty here.
Through bearing mostly.
Pressure's dropping and back inside you here.
Big height, boys.
Really be careful with the corkscrew bore, okay? The more work has to work there, the more out of whack we are. So. Yep. Big hike here, boys. Catch your speed there, mate.
Maybe we have been closing a bit of gauge on platoon. Yeah. Easy all the distance.
Released about 1 degree.
Steady on lately.
7 and 2, copy.
Seems like we've been closing lately a little bit of gauge on a tool, huh?
A little bit hard turn right now.
Yeah. Pretty steady with platoon.
As much load as you dare work.
Stop for another 6 or 8.
And lately losing a little bit of gauge.
No lower.
And a little split in the breeze.
A little split
there.
In the breeze here. Come on, baby. Releasing the bow up just 1 degree. Actually, you're good. You're good. Yep. Big hike here, boys. Releasing the bow up a little more. Releasing the bow up, please. And straight in there. Comes at that angle.
Five and 1.5.
Gaining back some gauge a little bit. The last 20. A little bit of angle.
Big hike, boys. Make sure you shoot it in. Can we get the foot cord? No higher. Right around there, what you're doing is fine.
Have you been closing back some gauge on platoon? All that is bearing.
4.5, 1.5.
4.5, 1.5. Keeping it loaded, work.
Nice.
That was main sheet, I like that. That was nice work, whatever you're doing, mate. There's a big wedge in the breeze, all right? There's righty in the right, and there's lefty right here, so what you're doing is nice. Pace it up a little here, okay? Not that slow, Bora.
Four and one, 120, yeah. 130.
Okay, nice.
He's closing it another bit of gauge on platoon and
all the don't overpress it more, okay? It might just be a half mil sheeties. Just a skosh. Don't overdo it, don't work. I like the load, you know? No higher. Pressure dropping back in inside you here. Big hike, boys. Taking the lefties up is good, all right? There's better pressure inside you. Just a little of that load back if you can work.
I've lost a bit of gauge to perform a
little bit lefty inside of us. Can we touch any bad current here, Soap?
I went to current here. Go to the south, so.
Yep. Here in three, smooth, two, one, and tacking. Come on, boys! We're crossing. No higher, Bora. No lower, Bora. No lower. No lower, Bora. Come on, boys.
Terry,
what?
The boy here will get it up.
Say again?
Will it come? I hope so.
Okay, just one.
Okay, but I'm not quite. Yeah.
Nice angle in there. Don't worry about target. Copy. Thinking about tacking here shortly, guys. Stand by in here. Ready, Pete?
Yeah, ready.
Three, two, one, and tacking. Nice, Pete. No lower. No lower, Bora. What's the current doing on the mark, so? Keep us loaded, please, Ward. Little press. Stand by here, guys. In three, two, one. And tacking. Good angle, no higher. Good angle, no higher. Big hike for the, no lower bore, bow up 2 degrees. Good there, and bow's coming down. Following a Zarabora. Three and seven. Course change 250. So it should be bare way, go straight, right?
Yeah, course change
250. Okay. 70 win. Okay, bare way, go straight here. 2 lengths, no higher, Bora. My hoist, bow's coming down. 1 length and 3, following Azura. 2, 1, hoist. No higher though either. Good mode here, same angle, same speed. 3 and 8. Can we jibe? Times? Can we jibe? Can we jibe? Yeah. Hi. Okay. Times. A little bit of header here. Doesn't make sense though, Sophie. You still happy with your times? Copy. No lower, Bora. Yeah. Stand by here in 3, 2, 1, and jibing. Down a little. Copy. Where's the gas? Oh,
70 apparent,
so we should, we're in between. A little pressure coming here. Ready with a squash here. 2, 1, and squash. No lower. Too low, Bora. Bow coming up, please. Feel like we should have weight up here. 10 knots of breeze, 146 true wind angle. Okay. No lower. Yeah, no higher. No higher. Just, it's not a very well mixed breeze, right? It's not 13 knots on the water. Good. Yeah. Copy. Good time to soak. Yeah, no lower than that. No lower than that. Yeah, I love that follow back up. Nice. Following that up, a little bit lighter, only 11 knots of breeze on the water. Gate looks very wide. So, Soapy, what did he make the run square for with breeze direction?
70.
70, okay. Picked up pressure there. Just over to the platoon here, okay, guys? You just picked up a lot of pressure there. Jibing this side of platoon, okay, Bora? Stand by in here. How much? In 3, 2, 1, and jibing. Copy. Can you block him here, Bora? Well, juice barely do it. Smooth, smooth. No lower, no lower. In 3, 2, 1, and jibing. Keep turning. Keep turning. Copy. Yeah, looks it. Nice pressure in here. No. Just following low, okay? Nice pressure in here. So in either scenario, I think we want to go around left gate, okay? Leg square for 70. Little hike here, please. It's a bit early, isn't it? Sorry.
We're still over a minute and a half.
Visually, I'm open-minded. He's overstood for right gate.
I reckon you were there 4 lengths of the right gate.
4 lengths of the right gate. Stand by. 2 lengths to right gate. Okay, that's nice. Bow's coming down in here, Bora. In 3, 2, 1, and jiving. Open-minded on gates. No higher, Bora. Good angle there, no lower. Okay. Yeah. We're going left gate. Stand by to douse. 3, 2, 1, and douse. No lower bore. Bow up. Following platoon around the left gate. Bow's coming down in here. Nice and tight, Bora. Win the game of inches. Go runner. All the way up. And straight. Okay, keep hiking. Keep hiking, get the runner set. Six and what?
6 and 7.
6 and 7, copy.
Give me a little low key.
What do you want?
I just want a little rudder angle.
Okay, yep.
It's good. 6 and 6.
6 and 6. Stand by. In 3, 2, 1, and tacking. Lower, Bora.
Too low, that one, Bora.
Yeah. So what do we think the breeze wants to do here? No higher, Bora. Yeah, it should be right, though, right? Just thinking about leading Azura back out of here. Gonna have some bad waves for the tack. Okay, Bora?
Yes.
We're gonna hold, stand up. In 3, 2, 1, and tacking. Good angle there, no higher, no lower, don't move. Okay, step. Yeah, it's just a bad wave, Daggy. Yeah. Didn't want him to overdo it. Big hike here, boys. No higher.
Closing a little bit of gauge. Pressure in 3. It's even there. 7 and 6.
7 and 6. Ports long. To me, it's a right side dominant track from now, Soapy, for current and pressure. Good angle there, no lower.
Even there.
Copy.
forward a little again. And he's closing a little bit of gauge as well. Little gain both directions.
No lower.
Yep. Just a little gain to us.
No lower. No faster than posted. Big hike, boys. But easy on the corkscrew, Bora. Posted to a 10th under. Something funky in the water here.
Been closing the gauge a little bit, pretty steady in bearing. Slowly going forward now.
6.5, 5.5.
6.5, 5.5. Best mode since a while.
Yeah, a little bit on the run.
Nice rod.
Yep.
Slowing her down just a bit, work. Yeah. Say again? Okay. Posted to a 10th under is fine. A little bit of a righty here. Just, it's a thin build though, okay? It's a thin build. There it is, that's it. 8.6, Bora. There you go. No lower there.
Going forward lately, holding gauge easily. Little gains both directions. Nice face to us here.
Right around posted to a 10th under.
Nice brazen four.
So swell.
Yeah.
Just even lately.
Yeah.
Going forward nicely, nice rate now.
Big righty right here. Zura should be tacking shortly. No lower, Bora. That's nice. No lower. Release the bow up, please. Big hike, boys. Good there.
Almost off the gauge since we're here.
Yep, 8.6 when it's, that's nice, airborne, no lower.
Closing gauge nicely again here. Going for the square.
Go for a thin build here.
Quite a good race forward here, Warwick. Can close a bit more if you want.
Nope, just thin build. There you go. Is the wind direction locked?
Another little game forward to us here.
Yeah, no, it's not. Never mind.
Mostly going forward, Warwick. They're going.
Nice work, boys. Time soap?
2.5 to 5.
Say again?
Big left base.
Yeah. Why they stand by in here. Another six lengths.
Turn five.
In three, two, one, and tacking. No higher work. Pressure dropping in here. Rodney, you see more out to the right?
Yeah,
there's
solid out
there.
Hey? Solid out there. It's not a hard right though, though.
Four and two.
What's the heading wind, Soap?
Pretty close to this.
Okay. Yeah, is it easier to get numbers on this side? Tenth under. Yes, copy that.
Another puff down here in the street.
You wouldn't say we're slow in this sail configuration, Mark. You would not say we're slow in this sail configuration. Say again? Yeah, definitely no slower. 10th under posted. There you go. Pulling your bow down for the weed. Time, Soapy? In three, two, one, and tacking. Smooth. Smooth. Stand by in three, two, one, and tacking. Smooth. Copy. Little press, please, Bora. Little press. There you go. And stepping across. Okay. I was not expecting that. Stand by. In 3, 2, 1, and teching. Please. Stand by here in 3, 2, 1, and teching. Smooth, Bora. Smooth. Stepping across for it. No lower. Trimming up in here now. Okay. Load, please work. Thank you. Time's down the run, Soap. Okay, pacing it up a little now. Pacing it up a little here, Daggy. Is it Indian? Doesn't feel like
it. Square for 70.
Okay.
So a little bit. But
a little bit. Yeah, no higher. Full hike here, guys. Good angle there, no lower. How much? Okay. Good angle there, no higher. Okay, bow's coming down. Bow's coming down. No higher. Want to clear the jibe call. No higher. Bow's coming down a little, Bora. Little jibbies if you can. No, never mind, sorry. Two legs. Okay, bow's coming down here in 3, 2, 1, and hoist. Turning down, Bora, turning down. And straight in there. No higher. Okay, going straight. Four and six. Copy. Matching Azura with the jibe. Times. Time.
3.5 seconds.
Okay. Good mode. Still matching Azura. No higher. Bow's coming. At a certain point, we're going to just lead it. 4 and 6. It's just pressure. It's actually a lift. Bow's coming down in here. In 3, 2, 1, and jibing. Six six and three. Five and three. Pretty good pressure in here. Little Vang on. Do you want any? Nice pressure in here. Good mode here, guys. Do you want any pumping? Okay. Keep thinking about it because the Oscar flag is on. So.
4 and 4.
Swap Robin and Soapy, you know, in their spots. So that's a little gain on for us. No higher, Bora. Where are you going, mate? Careful. Three and a half each way. Yeah, but no higher either, low, okay? Times.
Three and four.
Okay, a little bit lighter in here. Might need Rod back out of the back of the boat. Thanks, Rod. Going nicely here, boys. Time, Soap?
2.5 and 4.
Big lift, eh? Copy. Let me know when we're down to 2 minutes. A little flatter boat, please. Copy. One and a half and four. Stand by. Just keep talking, Soap. In 3, 2, 1. And jiving. Four and one and a half. Good mode here, guys. Okay, stand by. In 3, 2, 1, and jibing. Copy, 3 boat lengths, right gate. Stand by in 3, 2, 1, and jibing. I just didn't want to use up the hole, you know?
Didn't want to use up the hole?
Yeah. Right. So I would have kept going forward this way.
Yeah.
So it's just a semantics thing. So I should have just kept us upwind.
Yeah?
Yeah. So.
Did I ask you to?
No, you didn't. Yeah, but what I got on the start was racing by one, and then killing one.
Yeah.
So.
Just as a free-spend.
Yeah, yeah. Copy that.
It's only killing one, you know?
Yeah.
yeah. The noise of a...
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Of a wobble. Nice race, guys. Good one, though, eh? Val's coming down here. Nice race.